Hi everyone, I'm with Ben and Barnaby. They're part of the Year 10 Boys team that have just won the Year 10 Boys National title for Reed's School. Starting with you, Ben, obviously you came in as number one seed for the tournament. Talk us through how the tournament started off for you.
Well, we actually played Millfield first thing yesterday morning, kicking off at 9 o'clock. So the highlight of the game was Barney Smith versus Luke Hammond at number one. Well done to Barney for coming through that one, although very close. Nick Brooks actually got injured against me, but hope he has the best of recoveries. Later on in the day, we played against Lancaster, and yeah, there were some interesting matches there. We managed to pit that one as well, and just about got there in the end.
Good job. So some good momentum coming into today. So Barney, you had a tricky task today, a tough opposition. Talk us through how the match went today.
Yeah, well, obviously we lost to them last year, so we thought we needed to, you know, try and get back at it. And I think the boys did really well today. Attitude's really good. I have so much respect for that school. I'm not even going to try to pronounce the name, but they were obviously really good. I think all of us performed really well. Ben put in a really good performance. We had a tough one on the doubles, but we managed to come through. So I mean, that's what's about. And, well, onto Reeds, really.
Yeah, definitely. And Merkiston, as you're saying, they're always a tough opponent. And I'm sure you're going to have some tough matches in the future when you meet them in future schools competitions. So just talk us through how it feels to not only be Year 10 Boys champions, but also secure the number one ranking once again for Reeds this year.
Well, obviously, it's a really big achievement. And Reeds heritage is quite big, and we're really proud to be keeping up some of the traditions and the extra donuts set in the past. It's a great privilege to play under the badge, to play with the group of guys around me and with the staff we have. So yeah, we're very fortunate, and it means a lot to us. Yeah.
Brilliant. Well said, and well done for this weekend. And yes. I look forward to seeing both of you and the rest of the team in future tournaments.
Take care.
Thank you.
Cheers.